My name's Elizabeth from Barrow, and I don't think it's fair that the maternity ward should be moved to Lancaster and women have to travel all the way there.